What up, babes?
We there again, you know?
Yeah. Another one. Eminem. Pasha Mother's LP. Oh. 8 Bars Entertainment, do pray.
8 Bars.
All right. A hole.
Then how far we reach? You reach an A hole?
Yeah.
Then I A hole people. Eminem call people.
Far reach,
so reach the A. I mentioned, yo, what are we done? I'm gonna tell why? What are we done?
I fire. Reach an asshole, you know. Just like that. Featuring Skylar Gray. Don't know who this is. Anyway, let's go.
Into the world at a time when it was in need of a villain, an asshole. That don't think I succeeded fulfilling, but don't think I ever stopped.
Whoa, she didn't jump in too quick. So ain't coming at a time when they really need of a villain.
Yeah.
Time when it was in need of a villain, an asshole. That don't think I succeeded fulfilling, but don't think I ever stopped to think that I was speaking to children. Everything was happening so fast, it was like I blew so 3 million, then it already.
Everything was happening so fast, it's like what?
So like with 3
million. Fast, it was like I blew so 3 million.
Hold on.
It boosts up iron.
All I remember is feeling ridiculous because I was getting sick of this feeling like I'm always. Fast, it was like I blew so 3 million, then it all went right. All I remember is feeling ridiculous because I was getting sick of this feeling like I'm always under attack. Man, I could attack my shit, listen to the ceiling. Women dishing, but really thinking if anyone ever talks to one of my little girls like this, I would kill him. Guess I'm a little bit of a hypocrite when I'm ripping shit, Watson's wounded.
Because if anybody talk to my little kids like this, I'ma kill them. So I guess I'm a hypocrite.
Yeah, I guess I'm a
hypocrite. Come on, talk to your fitness, so you know. You're not supposed to do shit, but if you talk to my fitness, I'll kill him.
We can't write them, why are you fucking doing this?
Yeah, little girls like this, I would kill him. Guess I'm a little bit of a hypocrite when I'm ripping shit, Watson's wounded. It's me and the people that forgive the shit, but I had to say it's just my opinion. If it contradicts how I'm living, gonna get in your written. And that's why every time you mention a lyric, I thank you for it. But drawing more attention toward it, cause it gave me an enormous platform. I'm glad that you thought I was that important. But you can't ignore the fact that I thought I would expect in battle for it. Manafort, that glad I know it. Bad already told me to slow down, I just don't ask. Good luck trying to convince a blonde. It's like telling Gwen Stefani she's so mad, cause I was trying.
It's like I tell LeBron if you slow down, like I tell Gwen
Stefani. Slow down, I just don't have. Good luck trying to convince LeBron. It's like telling Gwen Stefani she's so mad, cause I was trying to leave.
It's like you trying to tell Gwen Stefani what?
It says she's sold out. I just want to get out of here.
Good luck trying to convince LeBron. It's like telling Gwen Stefani she's so mad, cause I was trying to leave.
Give me a second, because Eminem cannot go too fast over the time, but nah, hear what he's saying.
Into the world at a time when it was in need of a villain, an asshole. That don't think I succeeded fulfilling, but don't think I ever stopped to think that I was speaking to children. Everything was happening so fast, it was like I blinked so 3 million, then it all went.
It was happening so fast, it's like a blink, so 3 million. Oh, okay. Just like it to him, I said.
Yeah, so.
It just happened so fast. So like you blink and then there's 3 million, you sold 3 million, like, what? Yeah.
Remember, it's feeling ridiculous because I was getting sick of this feeling like I'm always under attack, man. I could have stacked my shit list to the ceiling. Women dishing, but
I could have stacked my shit list to the ceiling. The amount of shit where did I come in at that time?
Yeah.
If anyone ever talks to one of my little girls, I guess I would kill him. Guess I'm a little bit of a hypocrite when I'm ripping shit, Watson's wounded. There's many people that forgive the shit, but I had to say it's just my opinion. If it contradicts how I'm living, put a dick in your rear.
If it contradicts how I'm living. Put a dick in your rear end and guess what?
Every time you mention a lyric, I thank you for it, but drawing more.
Shit, you know, you see that.
Because it gave me an enormous platform. I'm glad that you thought I was that important. But you can't ignore the fact that I thought we'd expect in battle for it. Manafort, that glad I know it. Bad up already told me to slow down, I just don't have. Good luck trying to convince a blonde. It's like telling Gwen Stefani.
Convince a blonde.
Trying to trying to convince the blonde, it's like telling Gusta.
Try to convince a blonde. Because them have so much blonde jokes about blondes being stupid.
Yeah.
So you can't convince a blonde because them stupid. According to how they set the thing.
Okay, no, it would sound like a LeBron in his set.
Yeah, but a blonde. Try to convince a blonde. Good luck trying to convince a blonde.
So now, good luck trying to convince a blonde. It's like telling Gwen Stefani she started out because I was trying to leave no doubt. If anyone's...
I was trying to leave no doubt. That my Gwen Stefani grew up. I was trying to leave Gwen Stefani no doubt. Alright. Yeah. She ain't even easy there. No doubt.
No doubt. In anyone's mind, when they got go down, in history, they know now because everybody knows.
Everybody know by now. Oh my god.
Thanks for the support, asshole. Thanks for the support, asshole. Quit acting soft. I was counting on you to count me out. Ask Asherbald when he round about and kissed me to shout me out. Thought I was history. Well, goddamn, honky, that compliment's like backhanding a donkey. Good way to get your ass locked in the mouth, man.
Say that compliment
like backhanding a donkey. Good way to get your ass sucked in the mouth.
Oh, so you're back on a donkey. So it's like you're back on an ass. Okay.
Yeah, sucked in the mouth.
Good way to get your ass sucked in the mouth, man. Off you. What the fuck's all this?
Yeah, let me tell you, easy.
Sucked in the mouth, man, off it. What the fuck's all this trash talking about? The fight was fixed, I'm back and you can't stop me. You knocked me down, I went down for the count, I fell, but the fans caught me. And now you're gonna have to beat the fucking pants off me to take my belt, word to pop.
Ah! So yeah, you gotta beat the pants off if you take
the belt.
So, word to...
The fucking pants off me to take my belt, word to pop, yeah. Mama said there ain't nothing else.
Pacquiao, boxer. Okay, so you're gonna knock the pants off and take the belt. But you know,
Pacquiao.
My belt, word to Pacquiao. Mama said there ain't nothing else to talk about. Better go in that ring and knock him out, or you better not come out.
LL Cool G.
Okay, yeah. You remember my whole reference to all that stuff,
because I still boxing scheme in the boxing way.
Go in that ring and knock him out, or you better not come out. It's poetry in motion, like Freddie Roach when he's quoting Shakespeare. So what if things are so revolting? Even Helen Keller knows life stinks. You think it's a joke to your bullet grill, but you should give little shit what I think. This whole world is a mess. Gotta have a goddamn vest on your chest and a Glock just to go watch Batman. Who needs to test the test?
You gotta have a chest and a Glock.
Vest on your chest and a Glock just to go out watch Batman.
I see Batman up on the fist.
Who needs to test the testicles, not that man, happy to got the guards intestinal block addressed, you got lap bands. Stuck to this motto for they put bath salts in all those water bottles in Colorado. So get lost while all my soul's escaping through this asshole that is gaping. A black hole, I'm swallowing this track hole with a packed hole in the paper. But I'm taking your crack hole, here I go down the back hole. But I'm changing back in that hole, maniac in fact that it goes. Trying to tip out the back, go retreating cause everybody knows.
He might try to be good, but then he always a try to come back out. Like, and he always a try to escape to your asshole. Where did he see them?
Holy mackerel, I'm the biggest jerk from the planet Earth. I smacked the girl off the mechanical bull that attracted the bull, for thinking we had some magnetic pull.
But then smack the girl off at the mechanical bull.
I smacked the girl off the mechanical bull, then attracted the bull, thinking we have some mechanical, magnetical pull.
She didn't see that. Trust me, you didn't use that time.
This Douglas has a something, but me not gonna get it.
For thinking we had some magnetic pull, then scream, I see Venus, bitch. How fucking magnets work? Cause you're attractive, but we ain't attractable. Hate to be dramatical, but I'm not romantical. I'm making up words for understandable. It's tragical. Thinking some magical shit's gonna happen, that ain't practical. You cracking a joke, it's laughable. It's me and love's like a bad combination. I keep them feelings locked in a vault, so it's safe to say I'm uncrackable.
I keep them feelings locked in a vault, so it's safe to say
it's uncrackable. Okay. Volt and joke, you might talk about joke though.
Yeah, but we are talking about the world.
Yeah. Joke in safe and crackable. You can't laugh cracker.
Yeah. Joke. And the vault.
Yeah. And when you have stuff in ICF, it's safe. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so our world scheme.
I'm a crackable. My heart is truly guarded. Go by the yard, my bitch. You just need a helmet.
My heart is truly guarded. Full body with armor. Bitch, you just need a helmet.
So then, if somebody need a full body armor, somebody need a helmet. Then with ah, boy.
My heart is truly guarded. Full body armor, bitch, you just need a helmet. If you think you're special, you're retarded.
So you think it's special because you have a vagina? No?
Platinum vagina.
Platinum vagina.
Vagina, you're a train wreck. I got a one-track mind, shorty. You're fine, but you sort of remind me of a 49er. You should've been a gold digger since you was a minor. Been trying to...
A gold digger since you... Minor, gold digger, minor.
A minor as a child.
So when you had the goal, yeah, we have a minor. Mm-hmm.
You have been a goal since you're a child.
Ah, alright, I read scheme that look neat.
So minor, been trying to hunt me down like a dog because you're on my ass and you can't get sick because all of my...
Because you're trying to hunt me down because you're on my horse like a dog. Ah, but when you can't get a scent. Alright, so you know dog has smell.
You can't get a scent from me.
Yeah.
Sick, because all of my scent.
And see that go back from the gold again sitting too. Yeah.
Been trying to hunt me down like a dog because you're on my ass, but you can't get sick because all of my spare time spent.
So you can't get a scent on my
spare time. Spare time spent.
In this binder, so don't bother trying. Only women that I love are my daughters. But sometimes I rhyme, and it sounds like I forget I'm a father. And I push it farther. So father, forgive me if I forget to draw the line. It's apparent, I shouldn't have been a parent. I'll never grow up, so to hell with your parents. Your motherfucking father time. It ain't never gonna stop. A pessimist who transforms to an optimist. And it's prime, so even a...
But a pessimist that transforms to an optimist in his prime.
Hold on!
Not
I dare the sound on weird.
You can't not be rude off, so fear not, my dear.
Fear not, my
dear. Hold on. Go back. And cocky and can't not be rude off. Rudolph the reindeer.
Rudolph.
Me know I said something to that man.
Rudolph and deer. Red deer. Yeah, deer. Okay.
Yeah. So I said deer. Something. something rude off.
Okay, rude. Rude off.
What got me here? Yeah, cocky and can't not be rude off. So fear not, my dear. And drive your teardrops, I'm here. But America's mirror, so I feel awkward and weird. You stare at me and see yourself. You're showing truth. Shouldn't be a shock because everybody knows.
So we look in the mirror and you see yourself when you look for me, but me want to ask you. But that means I want to.
I want to, man. Think I'm going to make him point on this. Make him point.
We want to have the biggest asshole I can find.
Man, that's some wordplay on this
game. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. The Optimus Prime one, the one that you dig. Yeah. Love the one.
Yeah, man. Anyway, I'm not more much to say.
No, sir. This
dope track again from him. I don't know. So, 8 bars.
Out. Yeah.